Police in Monroe County are looking for a suspect who robbed a bank. They released these surveillance pictures of the suspect. According to police, the suspect came into Union Savings Bank yesterday on Curry Pike. They say the suspect had a gun and demanded money as the bank was about to close. Police say the suspect left with about $2,000. They believe the suspect had a car waiting after he left the bank. No one was injured in the robbery, and police say the suspect is about 6'4 and appeared to be in his 40s.